to buy Canelo versus Golovkin at $16.95. Press box office on your Sky remote or visit boxnation.com.
IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm at York Point Bethnal Green Stand. With me, I've got Mr. Reliable himself. I mean, to be fair, if I interviewed him every time he fought, you'd probably get bored of him. So
yeah,
I thought I'd grab him now. What number was he on tonight?
Number 271. 271
professional boxing fight.
Professional, yeah.
The usual story tonight, points lost. Obviously, I know you.
Yeah, to be honest with you, I could have done a lot better tonight. The kid weren't really up to much, but I just... Sounds a bit strange, this does, but he was that poor, but he was quite good, if that makes sense. I couldn't sort of do anything with him, but you know, I've never lost, so another job.
I mean, obviously 9 to 5, I mean, what's the routine for you? Or is it all boxing?
It's all boxing now. I did have a job, but I've lost my job now, so I'm back to my full-time job, which is boxing. So.
Do you enjoy it?
Of course I do, mate. Yeah, I wouldn't be doing it if I didn't.
I mean, I see on Facebook you passed your medicals, so you're up for another year.
Yeah, I'm good to go for another 12 months, so hopefully I should be nearly 300 by the end of the season. So if I can get another 2 seasons, I'll be happy and I'll be
How old are you now?
37.
You're carrying on to your 40s, do you reckon?
Yeah, that was my original aim, to be honest with you. Done and dusted by 40. So, I mean, who knows, I could be touching 400 by the time I'm 40. But, you know, see what happens. And
You see, like, boxers like Greaves, when he went out on his 100th fight, he wanted to win. I mean, if you go out on, let's say, 300, 350, I mean, are you going to want to go out on a win?
Yeah, of course I am, yeah. I mean, I'll give him my best shot, but, you know, like I said, I'll do my best. But,
we
yeah,
just spoke to Tommy Martin, one of your former opponents. He said, don't forget to tell him who your favourite
fighter
was.
Listen, I'm not going to lie, I'm not going to blow smoke up his arse. He was a good fighter. Yeah.
Who was your favourite fighter? Who's your favourite fighter you've been in with?
There is a lad who sticks out, someone called Zalpha Barrett. Now, mark my words, he'll be a world champion.
Yeah.
Or at least British champion, yeah, Zalpha Barrett.
Well, I've seen him stop, obviously, who fought on the undercard tonight?
Andy Harris.
Yeah. No, Andy, I'm not. I'm going to get killed here for forgetting this. I'll check now.
Alright.
He stopped another journeyman, Chris Hadaway.
Chris Hadaway, who stopped him?
Zalpha.
When did he stop him?
Zalpha stopped him.
Yeah, did he?
In Bolton.
Oh, okay.
And he don't get stopped very often.
No, but just to show you.
I mean, but away from that, what's the biggest event you've been on?
Biggest event? I've been on all sorts of big events. I've been on Tyson Fury, David Chisora undercard. I've been on the O2, Wembley Arena, MAN Arena, Phone Fury Arena. I've been here, there and everywhere, you know.
Do you enjoy it?
Huh?
Do you enjoy it?
Yeah, of course I do.
What do your family say to now? I mean, I guess it's gone past the point where they can say, oh, Chris, what are you doing? I mean, 270 times, I mean.
Listen, you know, I've come this far now. I've come, nearly 15 years now. You know, I'm nearly the end, so I've got to keep going now. I'm not turning around now, so I've got to keep going.
When you first turned professional, what was the idea?
I thought, I'm not going to lie, I thought I could do something. But obviously, you know,
you've done something.
Oh, well, yeah, I've had nearly 300 fights already. But, you know, I've still got my factors about me. I'm still off there. So.
Still a good looking fella.
Yeah, I'm not too bad, am I? Apart from the goal, but it's conceding there.
Well, a few more fights you can sort it out.
Of course, mate, yeah.
That's what you're paid for now.
Yeah.
Right, listen, Chris, obviously, tonight you've done your best. I mean, well, not your best, you said it was a really good
fight. Yeah.
We'll see you next out.
Next weekend. Every weekend now till I'm 40.
Let's try it. All right, listen, Chris, well done tonight.
Thank you.
Catch you soon.
Cheers. Cheers.
$16.95. Press box office on your Sky remote or visit boxnation.com.